So let's play the Grinch. This is my first time ever seeing anything about this game. But I purchased this game specifically to learn how to speedrun it for your the Christmas special. So some minor things have sidetracked me the past few days, so I'm a little bit behind schedule, but I'm gonna go in, hopefully finish this game like by tomorrow. I've never seen him speedrun it. I know he speedruns it, but I've never seen it. This is epic. No option menu, huh? Well, okay.
I got it! I have a great idea. This year, the Who's will pay. Blueprints. All my inventions, my contraptions, my Machiavellian machines.
That, in fact, is the misanthrope scheme. Build gadgets from blueprints. Halt the holiday theme.
What gadget should I build first? The Grinch copter? With this, I can fly over the despicable Who's. Maybe the octopus climbing device to scale the walls? No. The rocket spring to perform magnificent jumps. Or better yet, one of my most treasured weapons, the rotten egg launcher to stink out my enemies, or the slime gun to just stick it to them. My marine mobile. No. I know. Yes, this! No! My plans! My precious plans! I'll never be able to build my gadgets!
But will this debacle make the Grinch stop and quit? Of course not. He growls and pledges.
Stick with it. You know what matters. Nothing's gonna stop us this year. I'll recover my plans piece by piece. And I swear to ruin the party for everyone. Even if I have to roam all over Wholand. So, let's begin with the worst part. Whoville! I have more than one crafty way to upset those irksome Who's. Okay, Max, we're ready. Let's creep down to Whoville. Let the mayhem begin!
This is pretty epic so far. What the? Oh, shit.
Darn! I forgot my keys. There should be a spare one in one of these boxes.
The Grinch likes to break things with his robust behind.
Hello.
He'll flatten and smush to get out of a bind. This power is one that he completely controls. He'll pancake anything to attain all his goals.
It's called the pancake. Dude, epic. Also, at Elokard, yeah, Return to Danger is epic, dude. I told you.
The strength of the Grinch is a legend in Whoville. There's nothing he can't move with Grinch muscle and will.
I have to hold it, okay. Imagine not having complete control over your ass.
Hey, Max! Listen to me, boy. There's another spare key in the next room. Go get it!
Max the brown dog is the mean one's right-hand mate. He obeys Grinchy orders, does not question his fate. This pup boldly ventures where the green one cannot. He approaches who strangers, explores a small spot.
Go, Max!
Oh shit, dude, you get to play as the dog? Oh fuck, dude, this is my jam.
Thanks, you bad boy. Go, Max!
This game is freaking epic.
To access the next room, please identify yourself with the breath analyzer.
An anti-who tool for which no blueprints exist is the smelly Grinch breath, which cannot be missed. It appears in the shape of a rancid green cloud and can be used anytime it's always allowed. This fog reveals things the naked eye can't see. Also, its rank odor weakens the enemy.
God damn, this game is epic.
Oh my. No doubt. You're definitely the Grinch. You can pass.
Also, hello this dude. Hello, Big
Press
Dipper.
The action button
hello, nobody
to cause
new type.
Grinchy effects. This guarantees you'll be a pain in Who Next.
I don't know the narrator, unfortunately. Cannot answer that question.
At the heart of the Heartless One's cave is his pride, a master computer with Grinchy smarts inside.
After I collect the plans that have blown away, I'll feed them to my processor, and there they'll stay. It will build my gadgets with just a click of its gears.
Hello, Mr. Mushroom. God, this fucking walking animation is epic. Holy shit.
To open these super doors, he must do something first. Break all kinds of presents, make the packages burst. Once he's passed through this threshold, he'll be in a space filled with crazy games. It's a delirious place.
Alright, so I can't really do shit here.
Go, Max! Ouch!
I like these load screens, these are epic. Alright, well, I don't know where to go now, so. Time for someone to hold my hand. Dude, rip 514. Tehubi. Frame rate is being really epic in this game so far, I must admit. Wait, what? Oh, so this does nothing? I thought I would exit here, but I don't even know where to go. What's up, guys? Viovis here. Just letting you guys know that I'm a weeb. I can read Japanese. So when everyone else is memeing and just writing in Japanese characters, I'll know what it really says, guys, because I'm Viovis here. What's Alien Vendetta? Oh yeah, this music is epic. Too bad I have no idea where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. The manual is not a strategy guide, you dumb jackass. Why would it tell me where to go in the intro level, you fucking idiot?
The Grinch has invented a vast vacuum system. Through its miles of tubes, he can get to the Whos, who he feels have so dissed him. As we begin, just the path to Whoville is clear. But as the scheme falls in place, more routes will appear.
Scoop me, this dude. What does that mean? Literally no manual I've ever seen has ever done that, Andrew.
It's way down in Whoville that all Who folk reside. Their hugging and kissing the mean Grinch can't abide. Kind-heartedness and joy fill their Whotopia. Honor and love fill the Who cornucopia. The Grinch must steer clear of their touch of affection. Avoiding all contact will be sheer perfection. But as he evades all their touching and feeling, the Grinch also plays pranks, such as Christmas gift stealing.
That's my favorite prank. I love to steal. Alright. What is this, fucking Tony Hawk? I just have a bunch of goals? That's epic. Okay. Powering up. Yeah, dude, he's powering up. So can I just, like, wander around and be a jackass?
Who grown-ups and children alike fear the Grinch, but they hope that through hugs he may change just an inch. The mean one must test different ways to evade all the Who hugs and friendly advances they've made.
Oh, the presents actually damaged me? That's epic.
The mission book outlines the Grinch's to-do list. Using this, the mean one knows there's nothing that he's missed. One important task is breaking holiday gifts. Just thinking of this deed, the Grinch spirit lifts. The Grinch just discovered a small rotten egg. Take it, oh mean one, whether you steal or beg. This vile, fragile item's your most useful tool. You plop it in Grinch gadgets to give them more fuel.
This is epic.
Another one!
This shit rules! Yeah, dude, this is freaking epic, dude. Hello, Zero Blade Inch. Oh, I can just, like, land on it? Okay. Neat. Oh.
Some scoundrels are awkward, clumsy, dumb, and so slow, but the Grinch is more sprightly than your average foe. He can hang onto ledges and swing round a pole, move right and move left to reach his roguish goal.
Spin, spin, turn around. Okay. Do I have to mash this? Or just hold it? Just hold it, okay. Wow, that's actually a lot more cumbersome than it needs to be.
Go, Max.
I like being a dog. Alright. There's 500 gifts? Holy shit, that's a lot.
Another one!
Hey! Who are you?
Another one.
Ouch.
This music is epic, by the way. Oh shit. What the fuck? So bad breath doesn't affect him? That's nonsense. Naked green man terrorizing a town. Yeah, dude.
Another one!
Hey.
Uncredited work. Dude, what the... Are you gonna have someone do a major role and not even credit them? That's some nonsense right there.
Ouch!
Ouch! Can I play a better game? Dude, stop stop yelling at me. I hate harassers. There is no better game. Yep. I want to do a run at least by Sunday. Dude, how the fuck does that work? Is it gonna be epic? It should be epic. Ouch!
Ouch!
What the?
Ouch! Ouch! Another one!
Another one!
Tiptoeing Grinch is a master of stealth. If slyness were riches, he'd own a vast wealth.
That's epic.
Another one!
Oh no.
Ouch.
Am I liking this? This is epic, dude.
To complete all his missions, the Grinch must collect numerous items, each with a special effect. His book contains a record of what he must find to use in the setting for which it was designed.
What the heck, Ichinos? I don't know yet, Azarhawk. I'll have to wait and find out. Get it? Freeze? Because he turns me into a snowman? Ha ha. Ha. Hey. Is that why the Sega Saturn died?
Another one.
At Chakra Risen? One more snowman. I don't know how to shuffle the mail. Painting the mayor's posters, I don't know how to do that either.
Another one!
Another one!
Yeah, Grinch!
That was epic. Yeah, but the PS1 lived for a lot longer than the Sega fucking Saturn. Thank you. That sounds epic. How the fuck do I shuffle the mail? I don't get it. Is that even mail, or is that just a newsstand? Like, wow, what a fucking little brat. Yeah, how the fuck do I... I don't get it. Since when do I have a disguise? Also, hello, Timrod. Am I dumb? No. Oh! How do I use that? I'm guessing I can only use that in like particular contexts because there's no like button for it. %, let's go. Fucking Cocaine Kingdom. Did it? No, I wasn't listening, I guess. What in fucking tarnation do I even do here? There we go. Owned. Well, I don't know how to use it. Yeah, there's no button to use the Who Cloak, so I guess I just might as well not exist. Oh shit, dude. Owned. I mean, there's no button to use to disguise, dude. It doesn't exist. So I don't either. Either one, I didn't pick it up somehow, or two, it just doesn't exist. Those are the only options. God damn it, that's freaking epic. Dude, let me out, what the heck? Ouch. They showed what? A little battle on fan. Oh, here goes battle on fan again, trying to be epic in the chat room. Trying to tell other people how they're supposed to have fun. Oh shit, did I not do this? Hello, Pico. Oh fuck, dude, I'm owned. That's fucking epic. Holy shit. That's amazing. Of course, the controls are inverted, because why not? I used the disguise in the phone booth. Shit, not bad. Hello, ASME. Scott Hill. Tough one, no longer a naked green man. So where was that spot? I think it was actually this way. What am I supposed to do here? Dude, I'm fucking jamming, holy shit.
What are you doing?
Oh no.
What are you doing?
Oh no. I'm getting on.
What are you doing?
I can't perceive depth. Alright, what did that even open, by the way? With a right analog. Not bad, dude.
What are you doing?
What the? Hello, Jamal. I'm barking IRL. Dude, me too. Oreo will die. What the? Woo! Back me up, y'all. Thanks for the backup, Max. Craig. What fucking door is that, though? Oh, it's a timer. Okay. But what fucking door is that? Thanks, Retro. I'm trying my best here. I'm looking for the door. I can't find it, though. I can't fucking find it, Fatal Lizzie, you fucking faggot. Stop yelling at me. I'm not in the mood to get yelled at right now, dude. I hate yellers. There we go.
Go, Max!
Go, Max. What the heck, Brandon? What is wrong with you? What the heck, Madeline fan? I thought you hated me and wanted to destroy me. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Love attention. I went to the orange one this time. I don't want to be at the orange one, I'm at the yellow one. Okay, here's yellow. Shuffled. Owned. Oh no.
What are you doing?
Oh no 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 no. Oh no, Pico, you're owned. At B Hill, reminder to port Wilted Flower to the Doom Engine. You're a nasty guy, Battleland fan. You got mail? Has it been shuffled? Whoa, Alucard, what the? Nice emo. Go, Max! Do I want to see what you got? Sure, man. Hit me up. Pico, what the hell is wrong with you? Are you insane? Check Discord? Alright, I'm checking Discord, RN. Whoa, Nelly! You're owned, dude. You're owned. Hello, Wizzy. Also, at Chalk Raisin. Please. Dot, dot, dot. Just leave me alone. Dot, 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 dot. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going, dude? When should I even do another Cyber Monday? Should I just wait until, like, actual Cyber Monday, or is that too long? What do y'all think? I have no idea where the fuck I'm going, dude. Hello, he's Ed. Oh shit, fuck. I'm not supposed to say hello. Fuck, fuck. Huff. Autism. Woo! reminder, I had no idea where I'm going. I don't have autism and I'm barking too. I think you do have autism if you're barking. It's the prerequisite of autism, is barking randomly. I've already been here, dude. What the heck? I was not cucked. Dude, of course I finished. Please don't be sad, good spooky. Autism is a good thing. Without autism, you're not allowed to bark randomly, and barking makes you happy. Unless autism is happy, I'm happy right now. I'm also lost. I don't know how to fucking get to this last goddamn fucking mail room. Like, am I just autistic or what? What the fuck? Little demon spear. I'm trying my best. Smell like wet dog. You're gonna be a wet dog after I'm done with you, Swagalina. Did you really get spooky? What the heck? How did your interview, by the way, go? Did you win? Or did you get owned? I would say you're Mo, as in like the bartender from The Simpsons. That's you, Swagalina. Where the fuck do I go, dude? Onion on soup? It's alright. You think you got owned? Oh no, 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 no! I've already been to this one, right? Dude, no I haven't. Orange. Alright, where's the orange one? Oh my lord.
What are you doing?
Dude, this is hard. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. This like tunnel maze with Max is fucking retarded.
What are you doing?
What the? Alright, purple this time. Go, Max! It's just how it is, Panicline. It's just a scoop. I love to shuffle. Whom shuffling are in?
Go, Max.
It's faster to collect these when you're playing as Max, I believe, so. Because you don't have to do the jumping bullshit. Here's the orange.
Go, Max.
Daddy, who? Could you come here, please?
But
just a minute, dear. I've got to finish this, and I'll be right with you.
No wonder I couldn't find the clear one. Goddamn. It's a good idea, good spooky. You think it'll work? I can be your manager if you want. What the heck? Is this game canon? I think so. Seven. Alright, good spooky, it's decided. I'm gonna be your manager. It's confirmed. I'm gonna be making all these executive decisions. Gotcha. I love to execute. Whom executing are in? Fitting to execute. How do I view, like, my total pieces? I don't know, Johnny Chun, that's a good point. Execute you, RN. Jeez, dude. Imagine painting a poster. Dude, that's fucking gross, unpronounceable username guy. What the hell? Can someone tell Swaglina to stop harassing me in my whispers? Thank you. You won't leave me alone. How do you pronounce Arkansas? Is the Grinch epic? Yeah, dude. Don't fuck me. You're in a very happy and monogamous relationship, Wild 719. Don't ruin that. Hello, Neo Young. Who's Taz? That's a good name. My boy Taz. More like Spaz. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. There's a piece up on that roof there, but how the heck do I get up there? How's the soundtrack? It's pretty good. Bad graphics. What in tarnation? That's fine. Oh, Nelly Wild 7. Can I not grab poles when I'm disguised? What the? I can just jump directly up here.
Gotcha!
Is your birthday tomorrow? What the heck? Not bad, dude. Keep up the good work. Get it. Okay. I'm still missing a piece regardless, so. Swaglina, why are you harassing me? Top 10 or top 5 Christmas based Sony PlayStation Home Entertainment gaming console platform games? You fucking bet at this. Cracks it wide open and fucking fucks them all over. It does seem that way, yeah, definitely does. Please read my message. Stop. Fucking stop it. Fucking please read my message. Did you read it? Fucking goddamn it, Swaglina, chill. Bitch, fuck off. Damn the shots. So the shots, you're turning 14 years old then? Reminder, I am not a pedophile. The Grinch looks very huggable, TBH. I am not a pedophile, I am not a pedophile. I need an onion. Fucking hell, dude. What is wrong with you? You have severe mental incapacities. Incapacity, so do I. I don't even know what that is, but I've got one. I've got... What the fuck is wrong with me? Jesus Christ. Someone help. Imagine just seeing the Grinch, like, running around your town, fucking causing havoc. Wreaking havoc, even. Just imagine seeing that. Oh, shit. Girl 1001 coming at us live. Incapacitate you. And then I'll fuck. Whoa! Reminder, that's rape. Anyone can rape me anytime, really. While being asleep or dead. Imagine being both asleep and dead, though. Are there any cute boys going to AGDQ, by the way? Hit me up, hit me up. A little furry ifer. This is bollocks. At Brandon Scott Hill, I'm not sure if you've been keeping up with the scoops, but we've already replaced you at AGDQ for our hotel room. So, just so you know, I hate you less now. Because now I don't have to spend an extra $100. Dude, how the fuck? Dude, how in fucking tarnation? Yeah, B Hill's fucking us over. Just double jump. But yeah, we've got Peaches and Jackifer who are staying in our room for the allotment of their time, which are not both not full trips, so it adds up. What the? God damn it, B-Hill! That's what I'm saying. Dude, how did I not make it that time? What the fuck? We need to distort the facts. Imagine distorting the facts. 11 out loud, sure. Honestly, how the fuck do I get up here? Like, this is some absolute bullshit. Like, does anyone have any fucking idea of how I'd be able to do this? The speedrun's less than an hour, as far as I know. Maybe I can't make it while dressed up. Also, I'll get to choose whenever I pee standing up as a girl, which I'll do all the time, whether I do it while naked or with clothes on, especially girls' clothes. Also, I'll be able to pee standing up as a girl through the fly of some pants. I love to fly. I'm flying, Aaron. I don't fucking get it. So at Mudjoe 2, on a scale from 1 to Mudjoe 2, how pissed are you that B-Hill's fucking us? and not in the good dick way. Personally, I'm a Mudjo 2 out of Mudjo 2 there. Dude, I can't fucking do this. No, Andrew Rocks has received the most donation bans. Chris S. Penetration. Also Holo, Chris S. Penetration. This is fucking impossible, man, like, honestly. Like, literally nothing I do fucking works. Like, this is the only option, but, like, it doesn't fucking work. I don't need to, this dude. I've already explained this. I can't stop the music. I don't know how. I don't see how that would affect my jump height. Pulled for 10 minutes. Yeah, dude.
Ouch!
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 Ouch.
Alright, I'm gonna dress up again. Oh yeah, and the Grinch's voice, it's epic. I'm getting fucked by infinite height, yeah, dude.
Ouch.
Ouch. Yeah, I have no idea, like, what the fuck? I've already explained this, Chalkraiser. You were in the stream when I explained it, I'm not doing it again. What the fuck? What the fuck? There is no double jump in this game, dude. Also, hello, Sonic Boom. Why can't I jump off now? What the fuck? I can't shoot a rotten egg. I don't have it. That blueprint page is how I make the rotten egg launcher. I'm assuming, at least. You'd think, you know, you'd launch and then you'd ledge grab, but, like, apparently fucking not. It seems to be an RNG ledge grab, dude. That's what I'm seeing here. Power grip. I'm gonna utilize the power grip on you in a second here. At Swagalina. Well, I don't fucking know. I'm assuming the game is just over. I literally cannot do anything else. There's absolutely nothing else I can do. How would the music affect anything, though? I'm gonna throw you inside of a box in a second here, idiot. Bet, Neo Young, if I can actually figure out how to do this fucking jump, then I'll speedrun this game, but it looks like this game is just impossible. No, I mean, it's literally impossible. Like, I've been trying this for how long now, and it hasn't worked yet? Hello? That sounds epic, Wild 7. Hello, Paige Chan. Yeah, I'm looking at a walkthrough right now, and I don't fucking get it. Like, no one even mentions this as being difficult. Like, it's worth no mention in this walkthrough, apparently. Get it. Critical thinking? What the? Well, apparently this is just how it's supposed to be done. According to this fact, it's just a frame-perfect maneuver. So, epic. Good game design, dude. Not right now, Girl 1001. I hate bullies. Yeah, I'm backing you up, dude. Do you know what stream you're watching, I at Europie? Could you check for me real quick? At Paige Chen, please be nice to Girl 1001. She pees standing up all the time as a girl. Apparently, this is just like unironically frame perfect. This is absurd. Not letting me jump at all now. I don't get it. On the left. No, because then I just don't go in there like where the platform is. Dude, I don't fucking know what to do. Like, this is stupid. Checking the manual has nothing to do with anything, retard. There's no way to know if you're going too late or too early. Reminder, this is like as bad, if not worse, than that one jump in Rayman that's frame perfect that's required. Because at least that game, it's easier to know if you're going late or going early. Here, you have no fucking clue what you're supposed to be doing. Let me try not holding up then. It's a good reminder, Azarhawk. Like, why couldn't this have been put, like, literally fucking 2 seconds, or two fucking pixels closer? Alright, let me check this out, Johnny Truant. What the heck, Fico? That's gross. You're gross. Video's taking 10 years to load because Twitch is awful. Load Jupiter. This game was pretty epic up until now. I don't get it. He literally did exactly what I've been doing for 20 minutes. Yeah, exactly what I've been doing. Oh, I get it. I get it. You have to hold up after you jump off. Okay.
Yeah, great.
Oh, that's gay. Also, I didn't get the blueprint part because I'm a fucking autist.
And the Grinch got to thinking how nice it would be to get some fresh air, watch the Who's try and ski.
Now I have to go back and get the fucking blueprint. No, I don't. Okay, cool. Alright, let me just do a quick and dirty test to make sure that I had the right idea there. Yeah, okay. That's actually not even that hard. It's just really not intuitive at all. What the heck, Sanchez? Chill out, dude. Why does Max look dead there? The issue is nothing with me at all, it's just the game sucks. That's the issue.
creature's a brilliant invention, as the smell that it brings causes more than just tension. Once an eggshell breaks open and vile fumes escape, who eyes glaze over and who mouths can only gape? When the Grinch needs to hassle the Whos from afar, he turns to his launcher with a hearty har-har. Few things irk him more than Whos equipped to resist the days and confusion brought on by rotten mist.
Goddamn, that's epic. Holy shit. What the? Is it this way? I did unlock a new level, but I want to finish out this one beforehand. Yeah, okay. Here's the scoop. I will no longer be telling the cab story unless I am paid to. The end. Thank you, at the Loves Bagels, for the reminder. Alright, so what was my other mission here? Let me save too. How many percentages? Oh shit, 7%, hell yeah. How long is 100%? Can someone look that up for me? Launching eggs into houses, modifying the mayor's statue, advancing the countdown to Xmas clock, squashing all the gifts. Oh shit.
Hey, who are you? Big Daddy?
Big Teddy?
Hey,
leave me alone.
Who are you? Big Daddy? Hey, who are you?
Alright, kid, that's it.
Hey,
oh my lord,
you?
This fucker. Big dick, what the heck? You need a pic of me? Just watch my social eating highlights, dude. Come on. Yeehaw. Whoville City Hall. I don't know what that means, Sanchez. This music is epic. Fuck me. I love stealth gameplay. My pee might hiss as a girl, some girls do. Because I'll have a powerful stream when I pee standing up as a girl all the time. It will turn me on. Not bad. Christmas, not Easter. That's a good point. I got the part. Oh, he just... Dude, what the heck? Bullshit. I'm disagreeing with that. Fucker. Yeah, dude, he's saying "ree." Shit, I can switch gadgets now. Neat. Was this the one I went in? I thought I went into the one from the other side. Shit. I can just jump over this, I'm assuming. Fuck. Tougher. I love police brutality. I love being brutal. Breathe. peed on your legs? Dude, what the? How'd you manage that? I need sculpting tools? What the f- Why are you drunk and why are you in NYC? You just get drunk and roam around the streets, good spooky? Are you a degenerate? Shit, Vackles going in. Used to bartend? So let me get this straight. You used to, you know, have a profession that, you know, would generally require someone to be a professional human being. But instead of doing that, you stole all the booze for yourself, right? Snuck out the window in the bathroom during your shift and just got drunk and roamed around the town. Peeing all over buildings and just being a complete degenerate. Correct me if I'm wrong, that's what it sounds like to me. Hello, Electra. Oh, it was after work. So you admit to stealing all the booze, then. Not bad, eh, Rock? Keep up the good work. You don't dry anything, dude. You let the breeze take care of it. Whoa, what the? Need a lot of pieces for the Grinchcopter. Alright, well, I'm assuming I can just go to the next level then. You can do whatever the heck you want, Pico.
For Who Forest, where there's plenty of snow, he calls to Max.
To Winter Wonderland we go. Blankets of silent snowfall will muffle the noise of playing Who pranks and sneaking off with Who toys.
$750 gifts, dude, that's a lot of gifts to squash. You're leaving to nap? At 8:37? That's called going to sleep, retard. Hello, Wukong Too Strong. Poor forest, yeah, dude. That's even worse.
Ouch!
What the? This music is epic, by the way.
Gotcha!
Gotcha! Oh, shit. Little Esli 7. Gotcha. Damn, dude, I'm getting owned. Alright, so how the hell am I supposed to do this then? Dude, I'm getting fucked. Man, this is some epic frame rate, dude. Holy shit. Getting like a solid 2 FPS right now. Play Resident Evil 4? Make me. Idiot. I'm not gonna give you jack squat, retard. Oh, what the hell? That's just rude. This is epic. God, why does it keep fucking jumping off immediately? Yeah, Wild Seven's a professional at peeing standing up as a girl. Oh, I can just fucking breathe on it. That's epic. Holy shit. That's really epic. How many reasons? 225, I believe? Whoa, what the heck? Thank you. I even doing? Shit, you're right. Wild 7. I don't want to be pink anymore, but I'm pink, dude. Pink is the best. Look. I don't know, we'll see, Andrew. Too many? What the? There can never be too many. It isn't possible. I fed that guy so many whatever the fuck those are, and he has the audacity to fucking swing at me. That's some ball shit right there. Jack Raisin, stop yelling. I don't know what you're talking about, Andrew. A beehive. That's what it is? Okay. So that guy was just eating beehives then. That's epic. Reindeer run day. That's kind of autistic. Not gonna lie. Oh, I'd want to put them down the chimneys. I get it. Okay, cool. Damn, that's fucking brutal. Holy shit. That is absolutely brutal. How far out do these bees go? Holy shit, they just chase you down. Damn, they just chase you down, what the fuck? My onion is not bad, Wild 719. Not bad at all. Fuck. I'm owned. What the hell was that shit? Hello? punching us. Where is it? I completely fucking forgot where it was. Did I go the... Oh, I went the wrong way. Good job, Grow 1001, I'm proud of you. Dude. That's a joke. That's a joke right there. That is a fucking meme and a half. Unfucking real. So I guess I do have to figure out a way to get rid of this fucking idiot. You'd think him swallowing a beehive would be that, but... Get it. This looks just like the movie. It really does, though, honestly. Please read 218. I don't really feel like it right now. Maybe in a little bit. Why is there a ramp here if I... Guess I have to activate this? Access card required. What the... I've read 218 like 9,000 times, Grow 1001. Dude, what the?
Ow!
na 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 na. Well, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. No fucking clue. Need two more trees. 8 more fucking beehives, but I can't do that because of the fucking weird beast thing. I don't fucking get it. Maybe I have to go make another gadget. It appears Girl 1001 is in fact an anti-vaxxer. Did I see a blueprint right next to that fucking thing there? I might have. Which would be kind of epic. So I'm gonna go check real quick. I did, in fact. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Still don't have nearly enough. What is this one? I know I have the dog. I haven't seen anywhere where the dog would go, though. Oh, that is true. That is possible. I'll try that. Feed the dog to the big fucker. What the heck?
Go, Max!
Go, Max. This big fucker's not even here right now. Unless he's activated only after I, Wait, what? Right here. Yeah, okay. Just eating beehives, apparently. It's just what he does.
Go, Max!
Go, Max. Look at that piece of shit. Of cool dog. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, there's a bark button. That's an epic button. Yeah, dude. I'm so fucking confused. Like, as far as I can see, I literally can do nothing here. Did I breathe on him? Huh. Wow, why didn't I think of that? Holy shit, I'm an idiot. What the fuck? What is wrong with me? I think I'm deranged. Paint it black. What does escalated by evil oatmeal mean? Is that the replacement for no homo, by the way? I'm not doing anything, Andrew. Leave me alone. What the?
Ouch! It's unbearable!
Did I die? I guess that was a death. I love escalators. Although personally I prefer eels. Dub blob, dude, nice. Add the emote RN. Nah, I'll think about it. Oops, emote. What the fuck does that mean? Are you retarded? I really don't know what I'm supposed to do though, like, I have to look for something, right? But what is it exactly that I have to look for? Hello, Ghost Skit. What is popping? Well, shit, I'm about to get owned. Those moves probably, I don't know, a week ago or so? By the same one who approved it? Well, Snake 2243, what a good chat message. So, I mean, what the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, I don't know where to go. Boy, oh boy, the frame rate's getting really epic. Holy shit. I am reading your messages. You're saying nothing of value, and there's nothing for me to say in response. Peter Pan? I don't know, probably tomorrow. I'm memeing, dickhead. Why would you meme about dickheads? What the? Does anyone know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going? Like, Jesus Christ. You love my stream? Dude, nice. Me too. So does anyone have any fucking ideas, like, at all? Why do I sound so defeated? I am defeated. I just need a proper gadget, apparently. I don't know. The hell is this shit? Why do you have emotes, Andrew? You don't stream. Like, you stream, like, once every 15 years. And, when you do, no one watches, so, like, why even bother with emotes? Play with Crash? Dude, fuck Crash. That game sucks. Oh, shit. Drama alert at everyone. At AndrewRocks1998 versus at CyberDemon531. Whoa. I feel you on that one, good spooky. I hate when people try to talk to me. Because you're dumb? What the? Stop being dumb then. Stop it! Stop! Alright, I'm gonna stop playing this game for today. I'm getting kind of frustrated and flustered, so. What's my percentage at? Is that 8? Was that my percentage, or was that what I was saving over? Shit. Only 8 percentage. quick and dirty blade, dude, you wish. What should I play? This game has... the case has sticker residue all over it. That's gross. Alright, What game should I play? What are the options? I could do this. This is possible. You guys hear this? I could do that. Should I do this? This is possible. I could do it. Save this for another time. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Oh yeah, I could play the Resident Evil 7 demo, that is possible. I'll do that, I guess. Huh! A symptom of autism, is it? Shit. Alright, hold on, let me change my Windows here. Switch on over to Windows XP right quick.